Welcome back!
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the Valley of the Drakes.
I missed what the item was.
It's souls.
Oh, but you did get a Storrs Straight Sword and the Shield of the Dragon Crest. Dragon's Crest. Dragon Crest Shield last time.
Yes, I did.
A Storrs Sword is actually kind of nice.
That's a lot of Drakes.
Check out a Storrs Sword that you picked up, because it's a unique weapon. Just, yeah, browse across to your swords. So, a Storrs Straight Sword is 80 and 80.
Cool.
But
my stats make it minus 64.
Yes.
So not much magic.
Yes. So, yeah, I forgot you didn't have much invested in magic. If you did,
but
then...
Prepared. Oh, no. There's no competition.
No competition.
All right.
If you're a magic user, I think that Storrs Sword is...
So, really what good. I'm going to do, because you said that the best course of action...
I did.
To the Titanite dragon.
Demon. Underneath Andrei Vestora.
So what I'm going to do is I'm going to prove the point of this area is definitely not where I should be and probably die.
Look how much damage you're taking.
Oh, fuck
off.
Me. Yeah, no, you're right. So I'm just going to run like the fat bastard I am.
Don't look as fat in this arm.
Because I'm going to be honest, I don't really have that much.
Nah,
so if I can just, even if I just find like a bonfire... or something, but there's nothing there. Actually, oh.
Charlie has one.
Oh, I'm gonna have to censor that now.
Dragon and a spy shield. You already had one.
Hello.
Then.
Oh god, there is quite a lot of them.
Good and you
Lord.
Dodge like a pro, and the gate is not open.
But oh, that's the gate with the. Can I unlock it? Not from no. And I'm dead. Ah!
What gate do you think that is?
It's the one with Amundo in front of it.
No.
Oh.
Not at all. Sorry, I don't want to put too much, but no, it's not. No.
Alrighty.
It's much, much worse.
Oh, okay. Well, we,
Welcome back to Blind Town! Yeah!
Oh, I forgot. That's right. Firelink Shrine doesn't work.
Yeah, so we're going to head back to Firelink Shrine.
Yes.
And we're going to take a different course of action for a bit.
Yep,
because Callum doesn't want to fight the giant spider woman.
Fucking... Well, I can't. I don't feel like I'm powerful enough.
That's alright. I've thought that lots of times when I've played Dark Souls. I've always proven myself wrong. Because I've just kept on trying.
I don't think I'm, too far off from being.
Okay. Alright, so we want to go somewhere, earn some souls, make some progress, upgrade...
Well, no, because I feel like... Because the going to the Thunder, the Titanite dragon...
Demon.
Titanite demon... was one of the two pathways that we could go off.
Yes.
And I went one way.
Yep.
And I've hit a point. So now
we
go, well...
Fed up. And so we
fed up.
Go another way.
Not like underpowered, just fed up.
Yeah.
And I'm just frustrated.
Nice.
And that's more... That's what's hindering me at this point, is I'm just frustrated of going through the same fucking ladders.
Well, you don't have to go through the ladders to get to Quell.
No, I know, but it's like running through the poison light, poison lake and all that kind of stuff. So, we're going to go...
We're gonna go see what's below Andrei Vestora. And he can sell us Titanite shards, and you can upgrade your sword to plus 5.
Yes.
And he will also take your Ember. Because, what's the
face? Oh, yeah, no, that is true.
Thingamajig of Vinheim is too posh to take your Ember. It's not good enough. I think he only takes the magic one. He's very picky when it comes to Ember. Which is why I never use him much.
Naturally, but then he's probably really good for leveling up specific weapons.
Yeah, he's more of a
magic
weapon because he sells sorceries and the like, you know?
Yeah.
I dig. He's also from Vinheim, which is where Griggs is from, who's the guy who sells you sorceries to start. You rescued him from the lower area of Undeadburg. Alright, are we going to cheese our way through this?
No.
I come.
Maybe. Backstab, yeah,
right.
Oh god,
arse.
That is right in the crack, isn't
it? Yeah, it's right in the crack.
Oh wow, that was luck. Okay, no, fuck this, I'm chasing it. I'm stuck.
Oh no! Oh, that was moderately terrifying. Oh.
Cheese, glorious cheese. cheese with
mustard. I did that once in my first game, and they landed on a platform below me, and it was impossible to get on that platform without killing me, so I screwed myself up. But you're going this way, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah.
Because you'll have used a bomb.
I'm going
to
kill this guy legitimately, though. If he does... Oh, no. Okay.
Or maybe he's going to kill you legitimately. One of the two things.
Yeah, no, nah, fuck. Oh, no, I will.
Okay, all right. Okay.
You can't go through the entirety of...
Huh! Crack shot! Oh. It's even, like, below, so we get everything.
Right in the anus.
Yeah. You gotta not get hit by his swords. His club strikes, that's what you gotta do.
Alright, drink. Oh, is this a dung pie?
Oh, it's a dung
pie! It's a dung pie! Oh my god!
She's my dung pie. Cool drink of water, such a sweet sublime. Tastes so... Crap, make you feel dead inside. Sweet.
No, that's Blight Town.
Oh, yeah. Fucking Blight Town. I cannot believe we've spent, like, that's the most time we've spent in an area.
What? Well, it's tricky. There are going to be more areas you'll spend a lot of time in, don't worry. Now, the really good news is. Oh, no, the elevator's going to be up again.
No, it's going to be down.
No, because you rode it up.
Yeah, I mean, I rode it down.
Did you?
To get back
down.
Oh,
that's right, you went back to the Drake. Yep, so. Don't, just be careful.
Oh, yeah, naturally.
Yeah, naturally. I'm always careful. Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, it's foolproof.
Yes, it is. That is foolproof. Did you talk to Silver Makama douche face guy about the fact the bonfire was out?
No.
Is he
just going to go,
I don't know, I can't remember. Bro. Probably doesn't say bro.
Hug in the wall.
Hey, she ain't there.
Okay, alright, okay.
No, there you go, he's just being rude. Well, okay. I don't think I've ever seen that particular... Oh. We'll never know.
Alright,
Let's see if the pyromancy guy's here now. He should be, on your left. There he is. See, you're saving people.
Oh, yeah, I think I'll be quick with that.
Yes.
Are we, but...
He says, do you find pyromancy magic unsavory?
Oh.
And you're supposed to say no. Then he says, have you changed your mind? And you say no. You got it wrong twice in a row.
God damn
it. You have to swap your answer. He got me as well, because I pressed yes. And then he's like, yes.
Yeah, wonderful.
Yeah, wonderful.
Your pyromancy flight. There you go.
Okay.
And you can purchase pyromancy off him, and you can upgrade your pyromancy flight.
Cool. Nice.
Bye. Be safe.
I don't have enough magic to make it.
No, you can't attune any spells.
Oh,
hey,
oh,
look,
wow.
There's some more people up here now.
Oh, Mike, I will be... So, it was a...
Okay.
Oh.
Oh.
Remember? You can buy a miracle
cup. Oh, yeah.
Or you can enter his miracle covenant.
Yeah, but no. Alright, we'll go to the,
Yep.
Blacksmith.
Andre Vastora.
Oh. You know what? I actually quite like that I'm coming back this way.
Yeah, it feels like home, doesn't it?
Yeah. It feels quite... It feels like a holiday.
You know where everything is and where everyone is. Yeah. Which is weird, because you hated this area at one point.
I do, but Blight Town is the bitch.
You were going this way to get to the gargoyles over and over again. I mean, once, twice, however many times you made it look. Why are you going that way?
Because he'll sync up.
Does he?
Yep. Well, regardless, it's free.
Two hits.
Yeah, I know.
Didn't normally take you two hits.
Regardless, anyway, souls are good.
Souls are good. That's probably one of the tenets of Dark Souls.
Still two hits. Two weak hits.
Yes, two weak hits.
One
strong hit.
Have I? No, I have.
Have you what?
No, don't worry. I'm just...
I'm worried now.
I'm just double checking myself.
Yeah,
I just gotta check myself before I wreck myself.
It's a good thing to do.
Alrighty. Alright. I said alright too many times.
Alright. Hey, it's a bonfire.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
Yeah.
Oh. Do you know what, though?
Why do I know why?
Do you know what's good?
What's good?
I'm not waking up in motherfucking Blighttown anymore.
He wants your armor. I could forge some mighty weapons. Do you want to give him a larger?
Oh, yeah, that makes him...
It means he can go up to plus 10. Yes.
Alright, so we can...
No, because you need it to be plus 5, which means you need 3 Titanite shards.
You need to purchase
3 Titanite shards. You can buy 3. Easy. No, you can't. I can't add up. Alright, you're pretty close.
Don't get yourself killed. Neither of us wants to see
you. Oh, alright. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Demon time.
Terrifying. Where's his head?
You can see it, it's right there.
Where?
There, see?
Where? Wow, that wasn't really...
Neither was this.
Oh, we got you.
Okay, you died, come. But it's a different area, so it's okay.
That's true.
Yeah.
It's okay. Not making any progress.
Yeah, you did. Look, you're at this bonfire now.
And my souls are down there.
Yeah, that's all right. You could always farm souls and try and get another shard.
Or I could just run past him.
You can get your souls on the way.
That's the plan.
Running past is, as with any enemy except bosses in Dark Souls, running past is always a viable option. I keep reading that as you're a coward. I don't know why, I just see it as you're a coward.
Alright.
Look how green it is!
I don't like it.
He won't follow you out the door.
I don't like it, it's too green.
Oh, forget. Then go back to Blind Town.
I don't. It's too fancy.
What?
It's too.
Well, don't go back! I'm judging you! We'll just go somewhere new!
Oh god! What the fuck?
That is what we call a demonic foliage.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. This is the place I want to be.
That was about as many hits as it took to kill the spiders.
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm saying. This isn't the place I want to be.
Yes.
Dark Root Garden. Alright. Now we're making some... progress.
That's footsteps.
Yeah, I know. I stopped. God damn it. Oh, actually, God damn it. Oh, 2 hits. That's what I like.
Crunch.
I'm just checking. Okay, so that goes that way, so we'll go up here.
Alright.
We're gonna checky check.
That's good. We're exploring. We're finding some new shit.
I like those. It's nice. It's pretty.
Pretty. Yeah, I wouldn't fall off.
It's a good rule of thumb.
It's generally a good rule
of thumb. It's a good rule. Oh, wow. Jesus. No, I saw the... I see, like, that down there. Is that a bonfire?
No, that's a crystal beast. It's a little scurrying beast.
Oh, the little lizards.
Kill with advantage, yeah.
Yeah. Dark root. Are we already in a new base?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You went this way.
That's true. Crystal lizard. Crusted lizard. I know. Oh, Titan Eye shards.
There you go. Titanite Chunk and Twinkling Titanite. Neither of which are that useful right now, but good-o. They'll be useful later.
Well, no, I can level up my thing now, can't I? Because I bought 2.
You've got Titanite Chunks and Twinkling
Titanite. Oh, god damn it. That's right.
And you don't have embers to let people help you out with that just yet. But that's alright. You never lose them. You always have them.
That's true.
Look, leather stuff and a bow and arrow.
I like leather.
Hunter's gear.
Hell bent for leather. Luring what out?
I don't know.
Those things? What are they?
What am I
looking at? No, that's grass.
Yeah, that's grass.
What am I luring out? What am I luring out?
I don't know. Why don't you lure it out and find out? I don't want me to. I'm not going to tell you where everything is. Boring. I wouldn't fall down there.
I'm so confused.
There was a path. You missed the path. There was a path.
Was there?
Yes, there was a path.
Was there?
Yes. just keep going. Keep going. Keep going, see?
Oh. Oh, that's what you meant by... Oh, right.
And that's what they meant by luring it out.
Ow.
They meant the Black Knight. Welcome back to Dark Souls, Cal.
Go run past the dragon. Because there was no bonfire.
Yes, yeah, because... Yes. Yes.
Demon. Not dragon.
Demon.
Oh my god, we've made...
we're getting... It's Dark Souls. This is what happens in Dark Souls. You get... It's...
I'm in a rut.
Yeah, well,
I'm stuck in a rut.
We're out of the rut. We're in a new area.
Well...
You don't have the stuff. You don't have souls.
Can I sell him
souls.
Shit?
No. There's only one thing which can take you. Items and give you souls, and it's really cheap. Like, he gives you so little for what you give him. In 2 and... Well, at least in Dark Souls 2, there are people you can sell stuff to. I don't know.
So I've got doubles of weapons and shit.
Yeah.
It's bullshit.
It is.
Alright.
You don't want to buy things, don't you? Yeah, but it does mean you can upgrade them in different ways. Like, you could have a fire longsword, and a lightning longsword, and a raw longsword. You know.
Alright.
Oh. Yeah, free moss! So they will often give you mosses.
Because they are moss.
Because, yeah. So they're really good to fight before you go to places full of poison, like
Blighttown. Hmm. Maybe I should have come here first.
Well, I definitely did.
Oh.
Not because... But then, you know, it makes more sense story-wise to go to Blighttown first, but...
What, could you get a key to Blighttown?
Where?
No, well, no. Both, because we went...
Bellas.
Yes.
So,
oh, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, god damn it. Which means I've got to go back.
Well, you know you've got to beat Kellogg. You knew that.
Oh, yeah,
you
true.
You knew you had
true,
to.
True.
You knew that was coming.
That's true. Alright. It seems very quite barren of enemies outside of the Black Knight that fucked me up.
Yeah, it is actually. Like, there are regions around here that don't have very many enemies. It's quite
nice. It is quite nice. It's quite soothing. For now.
Aye. So you can go the other way, obviously. There's another way out there.
Yeah, I'm gonna go this way, because I have a feeling there should be a need an amazing item.
Yeah. You have the amazing item they're referring to, and it, I mean, I don't know exactly what they're referring to, but there is an item you need, and you have it.
I'm assuming it's probably that thing where you said, you should probably pick that up.
What the fuck is that? You can see things further away in this than I can in mine.
Is that a Hydra?
Yes! Well, technically it's a Skella, because it's in the water, but yes.
Is that a giant?
It's a crystal giant. And there's another couple ones over there. They're alright, they're not too bad. They're pretty lumbering.
Oh,
they're lumbering. They're big.
Yeah,
you
know. But I've just aggroed like 3 of them.
Yeah, that probably wasn't the best way. The important thing is you haven't aggroed the height. Yeah, see, it's not that bad.
Oh. It's alright.
The one thing you want to look out for is if they raise their arms up in the sky, both of them together, you want to get away. Because they do an air effect attack. One dead. Turn zombies.
That was right.
Two dead. Four.
There
you go,
right.
See?
What? I don't want to go to the Hydra.
Okay, well, don't go to the Hydra then.
Because I got
to...
I've,
you don't
it's
have
a,
to go to the Hydra
a,
right now. You
got,
don't have
that's
to
got
right
a boss
now.
Written all over
you
it.
You don't have to right now.
It's up here.
A path.
Oh.
And a bridge. And a door.
This looks like shortcut.
Oh. It is, actually. It is.
Wait. I can hear something.
You can see him as well.
I can... Oh, fuck. Can I attack him? I can attack him.
Yes, you sure damn sure can. God, that's the most cheesy way to fight him.
Oh, he's gone. And he's back. Oh, it's Havel.
It's Havel!
I know, from Dark Souls 3.
There
he's
you
a
go.
Dick.
Yep, it's Havel. With his dragon's tooth. brilliantly wonderful armor.
Which I can get if I kill him.
Not straight away.
She's glorious. All right,
just
Jeez.
Before you keep doing this, try yes. to open the door. Try to open the door. Go up and open
well,
the door.
Not, because he can still attack
Go
me.
Go up and open the door.
Okay.
So you don't want to kill him now because you can't then get the item.
Oh, yes.
All right?
Yeah, good point.
I was thinking, before you actually do cheesy way to killing him, don't. Because you'll then have to get there without dying.
I'm
so
torn.
So there's this way. You're a little low on faith. This is how you feel. Cold and you're ashamed. Lying broken on the floor.
Oh.
Yeah, Hydra has a magic attack. So there's this way, or remember how you decided to come down to the basin, but there was still a way to go in the Darkroot Garden?
Yes.
There's that way as well. So you've got two options. You got Hydra or you got Garden.
And the Black Knight.
And there's the Black Knight. Yes, my mistake.
It's because it just. Ooh. It caught me by surprise.
He did.
Knight.
Before we go any further.
Yes.
Firstly, we're on 22 minutes.
Yes, we are.
Go to your items and have a look at the new shield you picked up from that dragon. Shield.
Which one?
Keep your eye down. They're at the bottom. They're always at the bottom. Just hold it down. The Dragon Crest Shield. Is that better than the one you've got on now?
67. Whoa.
It's better at fire. Yeah. I don't know why it's not lighting up blue. Oh, it's because you're in... Yeah, go in the change equipment menu and it'll show you what's better and worse. My mistake. And then, yeah, there you go. So it's better at physical. It's not as good as magic defense. It's better at fire defense because it's a Dragon Shield. Press X again. And it greatly reduces fire damage. I don't know if you want that, but that's the shield you have. And then there's this shield that you have as well. See the shield? Did you see the shield below it? The eagle shield?
Yes.
That's a great shield. You know the difference in a great shield and a normal shield?
It's heavy.
Yeah, it's twice as heavy. But it doesn't... It's not as good at the physical reduction, but they are more stable in general. Like, they're a lot harder to knock you around, but you can't parry with them, but you shield bash instead.
Oh! That sounds like something Kaya would do.
So, yes. It's not the best great shield in the game. The best great shield in the game is an ultra cheese great shield that I have in my playthrough. Hi! But yeah, I thought you might want to check through your shields, because you still had the same one from the start.
Yes.
So...
Oh, well, that didn't quite work the way I wanted it to.
It didn't hit you somehow.
True.
You just do it again.
Oh!
That was aggressive.
Oh, fuck.
Free item, grass crush shield! You could have backstabbed him.
I could have, but...
Grass crush shield is actually really cool as well. It improves your green bar, your endurance reclaim rate.
Oh, okay, that's cool. He's stuck.
It's the shield. I use that shield for a long
He's
time.
He's stuck.
He is. He won't be if you go near him because... Oh, there we go.
Oh, my God.
Backstab. You didn't backstab.
No, I know. Oh.
Well, you dodged it, so that's good. Oh! That looked painful. Did you kill any of the other Black Knights?
No. I'm gonna pop my cherry.
Oh, push him off! Yes! Yes! I was thinking you'll still get the item, yeah! You cheesed your way to victory with that guy.
I like cheese.
Alright, let's head down in the tunnel he was protecting, and after that we'll call it an episode, I think.
Yes, because I'm hoping that this will be a bonfire.
Oh.
It is.
You're right! Yay!
Because I'm like, this is a new area, there's a boss nearby.
There you go.
Oh, there we go. Well, if you liked this video, please hit the like button below. If you want to subscribe to see some more Game Gen material and some more Tom, then please hit the subscribe button. And as always, until next time, this is the Game Gen. And Tom.
Bye!
Signing out.